Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in this video I'll be showing you how to make that beautiful flower headband which you see as my display picture. So we are going to be using two types of ribbon and different colors. We'll be using the yellow, we'll be using the pink and the white ribbon, which is this, the pink and the white one. So let's just pick the material and start. I have my tape, I have my gum, I have my paper or anything you can call it. I have my scissors, I have my breast pad. It's wooden, you can call it a breast pad or you call it wooden. I just cut it out to the shape which I want to use. So I have my lighter for it, I have my needle, I have my hook. So let's just quickly start. So now I'm going to be using my tape to measure out the length which I want to. I have already cut out the length, but let me just measure it so that you see what I'm going, what I'm using. So let's look at what I'm using. Let me just say it's 3. So 3 inches. Then 3 by 1 inch. Okay. So what we are going to do now, we're going to cut this into 25. This is what we are going to get, the white and the yellow one into 25, so that you can be able to do it and get what you want. So I've already cut this which I've showed you and I've measured it. So what I'm going to do now is to fold it the way I want it to get that flower design. So this is it. We bring it together here like this. Then after we turn it over, then fold it like this. So that I'm going to use a lighter and a hood. So the essence of my this in here is to bring this together so that it will stick. Okay, that is the essence of my bringing it. So together we will still do more. And use your lighter to glue it together. And use this to hold it so that it comes together. Okay. If you don't have this, you can use your hand. Don't say because you don't have that you cannot do it. You can use your hand to press it together with the hotness you allow you. So this is the last one. So hold. Okay. So you turn up, here it is, turn it off. Do this for some second, then release it, it's all gone together. So we are going to bring out the 25. So this is the rest. Okay, easy. So we count 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 25. So we are going to be using our needle to sew it from. So after tying our needle, this is our needle and the rope threaded. So we are going to be passing it. I'm going to be picking one thing, one red. That's how we're going to be mixing it. Bu. Evet. Kay. Ben o tercih. Evet. Really mystic. Supposed to be one pink, one white. But I made a mistake to pick more than. So you pick two. We go around. So after sewing it together, this is what you get here. So what we are going to do now is to tie. Let's tie it. So we're going to cut out the excess of our scissors. And this is it, yeah. So what we are going to do now is to use our gum. And this one. Yeah. Okay. Let's see there. So for this back one, let's make it very calm. So this is what we have for this video. This is what I have for you in this video. So you can use this thing as a headband. You can use it for those that sew clothes. You can use it for your clothes to paste on clothes which you sew. So this is the advantage of the benefit of this. So you can use it as this basket. You can use it for headband or your clothes. So this is what I have for you in this video. See you in my next video. Bye.